America. In California, they got the novel idea of letting cinema audiences choose the star of the year. After all, they're the people who pay. And Jennifer Jones won the Best Actress trophy. Grace Kelly presented to Natalie Wood a posthumous award for the late James Dean, voted the best actor. And the fans' choice of the most promising actor was Tab Hunter. Rosalind Russell made the presentation.